Just 36 miles north of Boston lies Windham, New Hampshire. Windham is known for its authentic Tudor-style castle, Cobbett's Pond, and a brand new state-of-the-art high school. Windham's real estate market ranges from high-end resale to new construction. Let me show you around.
Recently named one of America's top 50 small towns by Money Magazine, the town of Windham, New Hampshire was originally a parish of Londonderry until it was incorporated in 1742. Early settlers were farmers and mill workers, and they worked hard to create their quiet rural lifestyle. The cozy feel of the town's surroundings evoke community and simplicity. Searle's Castle is an authentic English Tudor nestled in the woods high atop a 175-acre estate. It's currently a popular event and wedding venue. Windham offers a variety of recreational resources, including the town beach on the 302-acre Cobbett's Pond, a public golf course at the Windham Country Club, municipal parks such as Griffin Park with its three baseball fields, soccer field, tennis and basketball courts, playgrounds, and walking paths. The Windham Rail Trail occupies a scenic stretch in Windham, which, together with the Derry Rail Trail, offers 8 miles of paved walking and biking trails, passing farm pastures, orchards, ponds, and marshes. In addition to large supermarket and pharmacy chains, several small shopping areas offer an abundance of local stores and dining options. The nearby mall at Rockingham Park in Salem offers over 150 stores with tax-free shopping. The Windham School District serves students in 4 schools for grades K through 12, and the town's first high school opened in 2010. Housing options range from condominiums to waterfront properties to farms to gated communities and to luxury homes priced in the millions.
Thanks for taking the tour. If you're thinking of relocating to Southern New Hampshire, just give me a call. I'd be more than happy to take you around. My name is Rudy, and my number is 603-466-7316. Looking forward to it, and have a great day.